as the Civilian Space Exploration Team is to be the first civilian team in history to launch a rocket that reaches space.
All systems are go for launch.
T-minus 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Expedition in the autumn of 46, the early spring of 47, to the South Pole. This is an expedition that has been almost forgotten, and it's very hard to come up with any information about it. The few articles that were published at that time in, let's say, National Geographic magazine, would not give any clue to the real intention of that expedition. However, recently we discovered a unique documentary film in color, 1 hour long, made by the U.S. Navy. It was a massive naval operation that involved an aircraft carrier, several battleships, an armed submarine, and probably another 20 supply and battleships. It involved 4,000 troops, U.S. troops, and the rumor is that there were also British and Russian contingents within these 4,000 troops. It was a massive naval operation. It was not as it has been presented to the public, that it was a peaceful expedition to explore the natural resources of the South Pole. They descended to Little America, which is the place of the previous Admiral Byrd landings on the South Pole. And then they started a massive overflight over the whole area of the South Pole. What was it that Admiral Byrd found on the South Pole? Incredibly enough, in an official American Navy documentary film, we found footage of what Admiral Byrd found on the South Pole. He found giant freshwater, never freezing lakes with areas around them that were free of any snow. And in that film, we show footage of the Navy planes landing in these lakes. But even more so, he found, to his amazement, that his planes were disappearing very quickly. A lot of them crashed into invisible barriers and disintegrated in mid-flight. This is an indication that the Germans had already perfected the force field shields, and they were up and operational around the German colony at Neuschwabenland. When he was retreating, basically the whole operation lasted for 1 week. They started in the at the end of February 47, and by the first week of March, they were through with the whole operation, and much earlier than